back here with another YouTube video. I haven't been on YouTube in literally so long because I decided to quit it because I wanted to draw for myself and I just didn't have time and effort, but I'm back now because I'm inspired by my friend and other people too. I'll put his channel link in my description, so please subscribe to him. And I just wanted to make this video and just come back to YouTube. And let's get on with it. So I'm just gonna be going through some of my drawings in my sketchbook because since I haven't been on in super long, it's probably best that I show you my drawings that I have been making. So this first one is the Colossal Titan from a show I watch called Attack on Titan, made in January 26th. I drew this. This next drawing is these lips that I made because it's currently like a really big trend and I just wanted to try it out, so I just decided to draw this and I like it a lot. The next one is just an inked sketch of this character from my anime that I like called Annie Leonhart. That's the name of the character, not the anime. And then the next one is, after a few of these fails that I'm skipping through because they're absolutely horrible and I hate them, it's just this weird doodle that I had of this random creature. So yeah, I hope you like that one. And then this next one is, oh my god, I hope you didn't see that. That was absolutely horrible. This next one is this flamingo. It's pretty chill. Has that little bucket hat on it. I like it a lot. This next one is a rhino beetle, and I don't like it much because the paper is smudged down here and there's no background to it, so it kind of looks blank. This next one is one of my favorite drawings actually because it's this. It's basically like an octopus that I just drew. It's cool. I tried something else because I like outlined it in white and I added like a big background. Yeah, this one took a while. This next one I also really like, even though it's unfinished. It's this unfinished sketch of Steven Universe, which I really like actually. This is a dope one. This next one is Outcast. It's just this character I made for this comic that I wanted to make. And after that, we have this next character also that I wanted to add to the comic that I was going to make. It's pretty dope, but I'm not really satisfied with it, and I'm probably never gonna make that comic. Well, never gonna finish it, because I did start it, but it's really horrible, and I don't like it at all. This next one is a furrow. Credits to I don't know who, but this is an image I found, and I wanted to redraw it, but I actually really like this sketch. This next one is original, and it's also like a dog slash furrow, and it's inspired by a Minecraft mushroom. But yeah, I like this one. It's pretty cool. This next one is like this huge graffiti doodle thingy that I made inspired by someone on Instagram that you guys probably don't care about. Here it is. I tried coloring part of it, and I decided to quit because it's honestly not that fun for me, this kind of art style where you kind of just draw a ton of things and color it. it's not fun to draw for me because it's not something I like, and you're kind of only drawing all those things to make that one portrait look cool, and I don't know, that doesn't sound good to me. This next one is a pretty bad sketch if you ask me, but it's just these three little homes, just landscape, pretty bad if you ask me. This next one, I wish I finished it, but I completely forgot about it. It's this Rocket League car, and I'm pretty satisfied with this one. I just wish I actually went in and finished it instead of just leaving it there. I'm gonna skip these few drawings. This next one is a few sketches of characters I drew from Luigi's Mansion. So it's King Boo and the Polter Pup right here. It's okay. I don't like it that much though. This next one is actually pretty cool. I drew this on a call with my friend, but it's the Eren Titan from Attack on Titan. And yeah, it's pretty much unfinished, but I like it a lot. I'm not even gonna show you this next one, even though it's really cool. I just messed it up a little, so. We have this one. This is Ralsei from Deltarune, and this is Susie, also from Deltarune, a game like Undertale made by Toby Fox. But yeah, those are both pretty much unfinished. And this next one, it's like two okay little drawings. So we have this worm from a game I play called Hollow Knight, and I have this Hollow Knight. This next one is pretty dope, but it's by an artist called Sir Fluff, and I just decided to like draw it. It's from one of her animations, but it looked pretty cool, so I decided to draw it. This next one is kind of funny, but it's also inspired by my friend who drew a pea shooter, like a goo pea shooter, and he told me to draw this ice piece, so yeah, this one is pretty nice. I didn't finish the bottom and I didn't like outline it, but I might put a picture of the goofy shooter on the screen. And this last one is my actual like last one that I made yesterday, and it's the it's a parrot basically. I don't like this one though, to be honest. Alright, I hope you guys like my drawings, and make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and subscribe to my friend. I put his bio in the description, so yeah, see ya.